commercials for it?
Bunch of edgy teenagers screaming "Surge!" and then doing stupid.
You can buy them off of Amazon for $14.
You can buy them in the store now.
Yeah,
they're popular. Like what? 4 years? 5 years ago? 6 years?
Yeah, they relaunched a few years ago.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It was a drink in the 90s, went away after a few years, now it's back again. But...
what to play?
Do we want to make it really fun and turn all artifacts on?
Oh god.
Oh god.
If you ain't seen them, this is going to be a trip.
Yeah, you should familiarize Jim with what these do first.
So, on it...
character first.
Yeah, what happened to Ray, though?
I'm here.
Okay.
So, everything's going to be elite.
Oh, what to play.
But each stage, it'll choose one of the enemies that can spawn, and that's the only thing that's going to spawn. We won't have bosses.
Nice.
I'll play Huntress.
One of your skills will be locked.
Who's playing
it? For a random.
Who's playing Enforcer?
I am.
You love pain, don't you?
Oh, yes, I do.
Alright.
Whenever things die, they'll drop a bunch of bombs. We
so
deal 500%.
Moving, don't get hit.
Right. We deal 500% more damage, but we only have 10% of our normal health.
Oh boy.
The same Enigma. Sacrifice. Chest no longer spawns, but monsters can drop items on death. There's
That'd
command.
Be better.
Whenever an item drops, it'll drop as a box. Use your use button over it, and it'll bring up a screen, and you select what item you want.
I believe you also use the use button to pick
select.
The item.
Right, right.
So it's a use button to open the menu, and then use button. You move the mouse cursor, use button again to select the item.
Or use the D-pad or whatever you're using to move.
Right.
While that screen is open, you can't move and you can still take damage. Beware. As you lose health, you start running faster. And every 10 minutes, we'll have a group of imps with an imp boss spawn.
Good luck.
We're gonna die so
hard. If I'm playing Handy, screw it, why not? I hate Handy. But if we're gonna do this on glass, why not?
Alright. Already up as the chef. And
I can
we go.
See if I can remember what half this stuff. Then we all fall to the floor.
Alright.
Oh
so,
my god.
Yep. That's one of the bugs that can happen. Can't do anything.
We lose.
So
quit the game.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I forgot there's lockout.
All right,
I'm overclocked falling. I only have 12 hit points. When I land, I will die.
Yep. Yeah, that's one of the bugs introduced in the last patch. That can just happen.
All right. Give that another try. Calling chef?
Yeah.
Robots, engineers, and then dudes with guns.
Here we go.
We didn't fall.
Yay.
Oh, that's great. First skill locked. Can't do damage.
You only have one damage skill?
You have three attacks.
You have three, but the first one is literally the one I press as his character.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, well, don't forget your shield bash.
The shield bash is just risky as all hell.
It's not gonna do shit.
Oh, yeah.
There you go.
Oh, my God.
Yep. I can't hit. I don't have my knife up, so it's hard to hit.
Oh, God. No!
Ah, bat bombs! I don't even know if those will kill me or not, but I'm gonna run away from them.
Thank you.
Those bombs will kill you if you get hit by them.
If you get hit by them, yeah, you're dead, man.
They don't deal a lot of damage, but they deal enough, especially on glass.
I have 12 hit points.
I actually have 29.
Oh. It's snowing!
If you see a green item, get infusion. Because that will counteract the glass.
Woo!
Okay.
And if you see a red item, get the sacrificial dagger as your first one. After we get one, that's all we need. That's what I would recommend. Oh, God. he warped over there. He warped over there.
Do we not find the... Oh, maybe I didn't go all the way over.
Oh, yeah, it's up here.
Yeah. Hey, I have twice as many hit points now. It feels like second level D&D.
Yeah. So, yeah, there's no bosses that spawn. It'll just be more of these crabs.
Bad bomb! Bad bomb!
I forgot the enemies move faster too.
Yep.
Hey, a chest! I have no money. Oh wait, now I have money. It made money start spawning. I can't tell if that's white or red.
White.
Ow! And another chest.
One hit and I'm gone.
That's what glass does until you get health.
Yep. Gotta get those infusions, man.
It's spawned right on top of me.
Am I the only one left?
Yeah. Yep.
Oh, God.
Use your drones, man.
I can't. It's locked.
Oh, shit. Okay. I forget about that.
Watch out.
There we go. Yeah, now I got him. I got this.
You see that white item down there, right?
Yep. Hang on. Go away. Go away. What do I want? Get the move speed first. Is everything else dead? Great.
Yeah.
Let's move on. Handy wins!
Hey, mine was a lag death.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I was on the left platform, I was on the right, and then I died.
Alright. Colossus.
Of course it locks it right in the middle of killing him.
Of course. Tick, 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 tick. I'm not gonna fall, because fall damage will probably kill me.
Holy crap.
I think fall damage is percentile. I've never worried about it.
Pain was an understatement.
Ow!
What else do you get after goat hooves?
I typically go for life first.
So, tough times? Bitter roots?
Yeah, bitter roots would be my first go-to with infusion, and then, after that, just go for, the relic.
Fell through the floor, yay.
It's the relic.
Yeah, I forgot about that. Oh, you have to go up to get out of here. That's lovely.
Yeah, you have to fall to get out of that one.
Oh, he just one-shot me. Just went, well, thanks for the pop-up. Clap, you die.
You were invisible for a second.
I almost died.
Yeah.
Okay, go up and to the right.
Maybe get out! What pieces of carpet?
White items.
Wait, which am I ones? The only one alive?
Yes.
Yes. AFK,
okay,
guys.
Is it up here or on the further right?
Go right. Trying to figure out where I was.
You're probably at the top right, if it's the only place I can think of. There they are. Yep.
All those wasted drones. Could have got plenty of health back from that. If they hadn't killed me. Hey. Mini Hamza. Can you play with us? Oh, I don't see why not, but only after we get the next game over, and I don't know if we're playing another round after this or not. Chop, 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 chop. Hey, Chef. Chef's pretty good with glass.
I think everyone's good with glass and command together, just because command is that good.
I'm not so sure about sniper. Hey, we're back.
Yay. Y'all live again.
Yep, only to die another horrible death. Soon enough.
I didn't even realize y'all died. Like,
we died.
I was just
fast.
Doing my thing, and then y'all are sitting there.
Are
like,
we going to fight crabs the entire game?
If that's what it chooses, it's different each level, but that's what it wanted to choose each time so far. So,
quit shooting missiles at me. I have no speed boost. Just got my gold hoof.
How is that? Oh! That guy went through the wall.
What? How did I die?
Yeah, die.
I don't even know. What?
Yeah, I had a crab go through the wall to attack me. So.
Portal activate!
Yes. And now we got invisible crabs.
Oh god. I'm on fire! Fire bad. Ooh, there's a green. But I can't pick it up.
Where is it?
It's upstairs. Oh god, the imps! No!
Yeah,
go away!
10-minute imps.
Go away! God. Why? I can't punch!
Right now?
I can't punch! All I can do is hammer and run! Why?
All I can do is flambe.
I'm dead.
Am I the only one again?
Yep.
Yes.
Alright then.
Imp's way up above.
Yeah, I'll deal with them later.
Hi, Mini Hamza. Sorry for the delay. I was AFK when you messaged there. I had to take care of something real quick. I'm not sure whether or not we're going to play another round after this. If we do, we can ask if Zembar would host for you. Otherwise.
Yeah.
Mysterious.
Is there any updates for Hero of the Storm, or does it do it through the Battle.net client?
It's all through the Battle.net client. Yeah. It'll update on its own if it needs it.
Alright.
Oh, I want Overwatch to release, damn it.
Yeah, me too.
Me too.
I don't know if I want to buy it, though.
I would totally...
Eventually you will.
On principle, I want to buy it. I bought Team Fortress 2. I don't regret it.
I saw the quick look of it already on Giant Bomb, and I want to play it. So I really want to play it.
I want to try it before I buy it, but I'm not getting into the beta, so they won't let me in for some reason.
They haven't let me in either.
I know. I'm just unlucky right now.
If they do a weekend,
beta
in Nebraska, I'll let you try it. I'll just have to.
Whoa!
All right. We'll just have to download it first, because it...
Yeah.
You got in on the beta, Arthur?
No. But I did pre-pro...
He bought it, though, so they might allow a,
A pre-order.
Yeah.
Did you get the green yet?
No.
You need to go up top center.
Okay, well, I'm trying to get there safely, so...
Okay. Be aware, there's an Imp Vanguard up there.
Yeah. I'm not going to get much effect of it from this level, but...
But the others... Could be a game-winning item for you.
Oh, it will be. Infusion is always that good.
I like how you tanked 22 damage like it was nothing.
Whoops. I have 134 life.
Here's something I don't understand. You're a hoverbot chef. Why do you need to jump when you can fly?
Wait, I can. He's a hoverbot?
Does he have legs?
Legs.
He doesn't have legs. Or, no, I guess he does have really, really, really
They're
small
really
legs.
He's got legs.
His arms look like trees.
His arms look
his
like
leg.
His legs, yeah. But he's got legs.
I guess he does. They're just so spindly. Legs.
Ow.
That knockback, man.
Yep.
There it is. God. Another green. Double infusion, man.
I don't know if I'm going to take double.
What are you going to do?
Because you need a third one for it to actually do anything. Infusions only give half a life.
So, what are you going to do?
Kill.
Tough times?
Possibly. I'll have to look. Maybe something else. Actually, I know exactly what I'm doing.
Hapu.
Double jumps!
Give me your soul. Did you just jar of souls them?
Yeah, that was the... Oops. That was the use item that happened.
Welcome back, gentlemen. Infusion does stack, but it divides by two, I think, and rounds down.
It only gives 0.5, but it rounds up if you're under one. So you need three of them to get two life per kill.
Right. So that's why he's not doing that.
Yeah.
Another chest.
Because if more greens drop, I'm not going to get them unless y'all all die again.
Well, I'm dead.
He went after you and he got me.
He shot missiles. He shot missiles and I basically took one to the face. And then the other missiles went after you. So... Hey, look, there's the bottom half of my body. Run.
Oh! That. Okay, I almost died there.
Those missiles, man. Too strong. Got this, man.
I was down to 10 life.
Did you die?
No. I almost died.
How did you die, Joe?
These are the worst.
I have no idea.
I hate these enemies so much.
Oh, yeah. These are some of the worst.
They snipe you. He's gonna chill there and spam that.
Well, I'm healing. I get like 4 health per second back right now.
Enigma. Delicious souls.
Cause yeah, that keeps taking me down really low.
Thud, thud. And his music was electric. Healing, healing, recharge.
Pretty much.
Nice. Might want to consider it.
Yeah, I might get one just in case, but...
This could have been your third one. What was the green you took?
Hapu Feather.
Oh yeah, Hapu.
Which is, I still think, worth it.
I agree.
Ooh, we got 2 minutes till another set of imps.
Whoa. Graphical glitch.
Yeah.
He went flying there. But not all of them at once.
Where did all these chests come from? Someone get a key? One of
I opened Enigma immediately.
Yeah.
And
whoa,
the first thing it did
okay.
was... The first thing it did was...
I was at 8 life.
I wondered why you moved so fast. My favorite character in Risk of Rain... For me, it's a toss-up between Sniper and Enforcer, but Enforcer is such crap, so I really like playing Sniper. I want the Enforcer to be good. I do. I want it to be good so much, but the fact that there's flying enemies that... like have contact pierce
around the shield, yeah.
And can easily go around your shield on level 1 basically makes him almost useless.
Oh god, we get the wasps are our enemies for this level.
I have drones, but I don't have any drones.
Missiles don't work.
Gentlemen, it was nice knowing you.
My least favorite character is Handy. I'm playing this because it's a joke character on
he
ridiculous settings,
well.
And I was not expecting us to get this far. And there's the portal. We hitting that. Alright, don't die. I'm surprised we haven't found any imps yet. Or sorry, any imps in 9 seconds, by the way.
Yeah, more imps coming.
Please don't spawn on me.
Prepare
your butts!
Gird your loins!
Uh-oh.
Aw, really?
It had to be one of you. Oh god, I am so gonna die. Look at how many of these things are shotgunning me.
Oh, there I go. Too quick.
Well then.
God, if I could use my drones, I'd be fine.
I killed half of them for you. More than half of them.
I am quite terrified to move, honestly.
Yeah, that happens.
Wait, what do I take for red?
Sacrificial dagger.
What do you look like?
It's
the
a knife.
Dagger with purple swirlies around.
It's a knife.
Knife, yeah. Not that one.
Zekwad. No, it's not Zekwad. Yay, drones!
Oh, no. Why'd you do this in the
hell
game?
Yeah, drones! Oh, help me, drones! Green. Help me with your voodoo powers! My longest run, I've beaten the game before on Drizzle. I don't think I've ever beaten it on Monsoon. longest run, probably about 2 to 3 hours. Just because, why can't I get any drones? Things are dying and I'm not getting drones.
You're max drones on my screen.
Oh, is it just not working?
Yeah. You want some of these items?
I'd like an infusion.
Well, they're all white.
Yoink, stole your infusion.
Oh no, I was offering that.
Oh, thank you.
There's a bunch of whites right here. I think some of them are even double stacked.
I'm gonna go with that. And... which I guess Bitterroot's kind of a waste if you have infusion.
No. Oh, okay. You will not get to max health with just infusion unless you play for a long time.
I like how there's a chest in the landscape.
Yeah.
I think we're done. If everything's dead, hit the portal. Yep.
Wow, I actually lived for
one round. Right?
Yeah. We go?
It's because those things were made of glass.
Do we want to go to Providence?
3 days. Oh, wow.
Fuck it, we're looping.
Oh, God, one jump around the map, huh? Yeah, I messed around for a bit in Boar Beach once. Are we looping?
We're looping.
Oh, dear Lord.
Well, with no bosses, it's
I guess
not
it's not that,
that
big of a deal. There's the brain.
Samarango!
Have some crabs. I sent some down for you, boys.
No!
I think my drones are broken, dude.
Huh. They're not locked out?
God. Oh, wait, there we go. There we go. Now they're working.
Were they locked out?
No. But, like, I mean, they were earlier, and then when they finally unlocked, I wasn't getting any. Oh, shit. Oh, dear Lord, why did I do that?
Oh, I won't be surprised if I desync. Oh my God.
There's a hole crapped over in the bottom right.
I'll get there.
I know, I'm just giving you a head.
Oh, he just clamped me. 141 damage in one shot. Damn. God, that's ridiculous.
That's what I need. God, I gotta get that.
It is kind of fun to watch a bunch of very fast-moving crabs. Ah, the fungus. Yep. Can't
best
argue
healing
with that.
Item in the game.
Yeah, as long as you can get some safety. If you're throwing any weapons, though, they won't spawn.
Yeah, but I usually don't have trouble with getting a tick or two when I need it.
It is a lot for one thing. I like how Gundam's all like, fuck it, we're looping. I'm playing like Candy going, God, I can't wait for this to be over.
He asked and no one said anything.
I guess I didn't say anything, yeah.
God, there is a lot of them down there.
Yes.
Yes. That's why I said there's a lot down there.
Chain reaction.
Oh my God. Holy crap. Jesus.
Yeah, because those bombs do hurt the enemies too. Or at least they're supposed to.
How are you doing so much damage?
The black bombs that come out of enemies when they die?
Yeah, I mean, how did he kill so many at once? Like, that's insane.
They hurt enemies, too.
I think there's a green down here behind it.
Yeah, there is.
You have an infusion?
No, I don't.
Alright.
What is it?
How much HP did you gain from that?
I'm up to 781, so...
Wow.
I can't get over that, man.
What's you worse? Haven't seen it. You haven't seen the craziness of the sacrificial dagger.
I have Twitch up. I got to see it twice. Oh god, it was so good. So beautiful. I want to make that a highlight. That's too good, man. How many do you think were there?
It had to be like at least 20 or 30.
I can't believe there was that much there.
So are we looping more, or?
May as well. If everybody gets infusions, we're eventually going to get ahead of the curve. Right?
Yeah.
All right. Force with infusion? Nah, I might as well just stay dead.
Right? As long as we're getting infusions, we'll just keep it up.
They're not giving us any good enemies for infusion, though.
Hey, parents, hooray, I'm gonna die.
Wait, it cheered. What does that mean?
Huh?
It was happy when I used my thing.
What was happy?
Game cheered at me.
You sure that wasn't the sound effect for the Jar of Souls?
That sounds like Jar of Souls.
Right. That's what I thought I heard.
Why are there so many bombs?
Well... Yeah, that's why I didn't like his parents dropped more bombs.
Holy crap!
Oh, parents drop more bombs on death than most enemies do, because they're
that's
large
good.
Enemies.
Yep. No, there's plenty of them down there and up here too. Nah, I'm pretty much boned. Any sudden movements, it's over.
Oh God!
I dropped my turret and then one just.
I don't know what happened, but
did you hear it?
Yes.
Yeah, I killed like 10 parents at once.
Oh my god!
In a small little area up here.
Don't
it
really
was a mistake.
Oh god!
I'm so scared. I'm glad none of these guys can shoot missiles yet. Because I'm in a bad place right now. There's the hit points.
Oh my god,
I think I gained about 70 hit points. There's a level. That's about 100 hit points in about 10 seconds there.
Yeah, if you get infusion, you can rack up hit points.
Ouch!
Ow! Down to 30 hit points. That was close.
Looks like somebody opened a Skittles bag right there.
And then barfed it all up.
You gotta have a minute for imps.
Yeah. You know what? Hermit scarf.
Yep, you get that evasion. I'm trying to get closer to you so I can at least leech some kills off of you and get some drones.
Oh, you should be getting the kills wherever you are.
No. You gotta be a certain range to get the drones. I'm getting the infusions. Oh god.
Okay.
Why?
There's a reason I chose the Hapu feather.
There's a reason I haven't left ladders very often this game. I'm literally just every time a drone pops up, I shoot it now, because I don't have enough jump height to get up there. So.
And I lost my main attack form.
Yay, my drones are gone. Oh, you're spammable.
I lost my cleaver attack, yeah.
I've got
I
almost
get to
slam
bay the imps. Whoops, wrong button first. Yay, dropped the green! You have an infusion?
I have one infusion.
Okay, I have two.
So
oh, there's something else that might be better.
Yay, brain.
Fuck it.
Hey, somebody can open the chest.
Ah! 24 hit points. Oh god, no! Kill it, he says. Kill it, he did. Did you just... Good lord. How many hit points do you have?
951.
I think I barely broke 200. Hamza, I have no idea how long we're going to be going with this run, since we kind of got some fusion streaks going here. Of course a green spawns while I'm dead.
I know what to pick up for greens now.
Hapus and tough times?
Nope.
What? 56?
Because everything's elite.
Oh, God.
Yeah, everything's elite, which means they all have an increased chance of dropping.
Oh, wow. Items. Look, there's already items there. That's brilliant.
Yeah.
That should be a first pick, other than...
Well, you get infusion first or survive, and then you get... Once you have your defenses set, you can live.
Lens makers. Dang, dude. Good God. So Zimbar's gonna farm, and we're all gonna go collect items and enjoy.
Oh my God!
So that's definitely paying for itself. More lens makers glasses. How are you surviving this?
I'm not getting hit by most of this. There, I lost like 500 hit points, but you know.
Oh man. Jesus.
Six of them now.
Six small enigmas. Can't complain about that.
No, seven classes.
Need 14 for 100% crit, so.
He's collecting them. Crit every shot. Huh. Chests only contain small enigmas, I guess?
No, they can contain items.
Huh. Yeah, we're doing an all artifacts run quandary. So, we're on our second run-through. It's a five-player game. And Zimbar has entered god mode with all of his infusions.
I'm almost.
He's getting close. He's getting close. He's getting close to about 1,000 hit points. I'm playing handy quite terribly. So, as a joke. And
Torch does what again?
Torch is a fear effect.
Fear means, and if they're in it, they take damage. If they can't be feared, or if they roam.
But
back
our
into
chef
it.
Is, oh boy, fiery imps, just what I need.
Damn it.
This is gonna go real good.
Yeah. Oh. Go away,
I'm wondering if you get to a point where if you don't already have infusion, you're not gonna make it.
I'm not gonna make it.
Pretty much.
I have it, I just need to follow you. Where are you?
I'm in the bottom left.
Bottom left.
About to be circling back up.
I'm literally going to follow you because I can just keep getting health drones off of you.
Right.
I'm literally spamming health, like, drones every single time one comes up. This is how I will fight with Handy for a while. He doesn't have a million crowbars. What he is doing is, since we're on command, he's collecting glasses. And if you collect 14 glasses, you get 100% crit rate. So, we're also playing on glass, so, you know... Everything takes a butt ton of damage anyway, and I'm locked out of my best skill. That's great. Got 10 drones, can't use a single one of them. Am I the only one left alive other than you, Zimbar?
No, I'm alive.
Yeah, all artifacts, so, you know.
Stensic, can you hear me?
Yeah. Right. I'm also talking to Twitch chat, so.
Okay.
Yay. My drones are back! Well, may as well get those glasses, huh?
I'm trying to leave some of them for you to get for, like, health items and whatnot, but...
So, like, how many bitter roots do you recommend?
Do you have enough life to live? I don't think they have an actual cap, it just keeps going. Oh, hey, the timer's out, so they're no longer spawning.
Yep. There's still 43 left, though.
Yep.
Four more.
Yep.
Another Salmarang.
Shoot. Yeah, you had an enemy attacking you while you're in the menu.
Yeah,
oh,
I don't know how you live.
Stationary.
But...
Nope. Gotta be careful when you enter those menus. There's another green if someone alive doesn't have infusion.
I have one.
I have one too.
So one of y'all can take it or take something else that works for y'all. There's also a white behind it looks like, so you'll get bustling fungus. Hey, chest. And it opened.
I opened it, I had money.
No, mine it opened and no one was near it.
I was right in front of it.
Okay, not on my screen.
Alright. All the enemies are above us.
Yep. Here, we can't get up that way without a bunch of items.
As usual, like 100 hopu feathers. 38 is the cap for Bitterroot, and you can only have 10k max hit points.
Yeah. Generally, if you have 38 of them, you're probably going to be there already.
Yep. Well, I'm going to work with infusion to see if I can get, you know, a lot closer to survivable health and functionality.
Right.
Dead! Get your last glasses, man.
I'm more worried about killing everything first. That and giving y'all something to live.
One more.
Yep.
Man, you guys move quick.
Goat hoof.
I have one, and...
Yeah, I only have one, but...
You don't need too many of them. And,
there's my last glasses.
Nice.
Spawned right on it. Yay!
Oh, God.
Well, hey, cremator's no, not possible.
Oh, yeah, we did already kill him.
Alright, it's lava, don't fall.
Nope.
Why did
As three of us jump in!
Oh, boy.
Oh, God, bulls. Just what I like to fight.
Yep.
In tight spaces with bombs.
Oh, there, yep. No,
it's
no,
spawning.
Damn it!
Wow. Can't use drones, otherwise I'd be sniping right here. That imp wants me. Ow.
Yeah, I lost my keeper again, so...
I just dropped a gold bomb. There's a bunch of gold that like wound up right there. How many seconds is it that the lockout works? 15? 10?
Wait, lockout?
For the item skill.
Huh?
Not the item skill, the ability.
Distortion?
sure. Whichever one it
is. The one that's logging your skills, that's every minute it changes.
God, hurry
up. But it can
up.
Change
four
the
seconds.
Same ability, so.
Please be a different ability. Same ability. Screw you, game. I don't want my drones. I need my health. Oh, boy. I got other drones, though. Nope. Oh, there we go. Now I got him back.
Heal for a second. Get away from me.
Why, if there's only one enemy, why is there a boss? Oh, that's the Artifact of Origin, and every 10 minutes the Vanguard spawns. Yay, gotta heal. That's why. Where are you?
What do you need?
At 545 health, otherwise I could start collecting. I guess I need scarves too, it'd probably help.
Yeah, I opened it up and I was looking, I was like, there's not a really need, and then I saw you coming, and I was like, okay, I can get it. Where did that imp go?
I don't know.
I think he's down here.
He was mid level, but I think he probably fell down.
Yeah, I knocked him off. And I missed that attack completely.
Oh lord. Hey, another infusion.
Yep.
I'm scared. Got that fusion, huh? So, that thing is going to slowly die.
Yeah, that's why I just left it. Alright, he's dead. We still need to get a sacrificial dagger.
Yeah.
It's the best item on glass. It's so hilarious.
Summering. Well, they're seeking out the other enemies. And I hit them. They must all be in the very bottom.
Yeah, they're all in the lava.
So we could leave them.
Well, they're not in the lava. They're on the rocks next to the lava.
Yeah. Where's the portal?
Same place.
Oh, in the lava. Yeah. Three enemies left.
Yep, I'm working on them.
God, 1200 damage.
I figure after this we'll go to Providence though on this one. Made a loop.
Only one full loop, huh?
I don't know, that's up to y'all.
I don't care.
I don't care either, but yeah. Like I said, I think it's gotten to the point and where some of them can't live. Yeah. Just period.
Yeah, to get Artifact of Origin, don't you have to beat the game with all artifacts on?
With all the other artifacts on, yeah, and then it'll spawn after you beat Providence.
How did I?
Wow. I don't know. I don't want to know. Oh, God, are we fighting these?
Yep.
These are probably my least favorite enemy in this stage. It's just
I prefer these over the Claymen.
Okay, all right. Yep, you're right. Good point.
Yeah.
Point taken. I do. I agree.
I find it funny, Handy's kind of been the one living the best.
No, I just know how to avoid things. I could be doing this with any class.
Okay.
It's just Handy has the ability to attack from a ladder. So. I don't even know where you are.
It's all the way on the top right is where the portal is.
I am running to the top right. Yay, chest spawn. What a great use of Enigma. Thanks, game.
Well, we get money now, so. It's actually not a bad use. It's
I guess technically it does convert to XP. Yeah, we'll probably jump into Providence fight next. Hey, I'm getting drones. I must be getting close. I could use probably a mushroom or something.
You can get whatever you want out of that one.
Yep. Something to get me a little bit of healing back when I can't drone it up.
That's why I like the mysterious vials. You get enough of those, you'll heal up pretty decent. Speaking of healing, I'm actually pretty low life. Let me go over here for a second.
Those things not have any melee attacks?
They just shoot those things.
So you can stand... No, they can too attack you at point blank range.
Oh, they can, but they... That's their attack animation, is shooting those globes. I mean, they can target them close point blank. But...
Yellow ones must be able to teleport.
Yeah, one of the elites teleports.
Drones back. Oh, that's actually a hole.
Yeah.
I love that. I think I've fallen down that twice.
Alright, you can stay near the teleporter if you want. I'm gonna kill these.
Let's see. Grab me some mushrooms. Just for posterity.
They're a great item to have.
If only they worked on ladders.
That'd be broken.
I know. Red missiles, blue has shock. Good to know. Yellow's teleport. Thanks, Hamza. Yeah, I don't think we're looping anymore. I'm pretty sure we're going to go to Risk Arena after this.
Well, I don't think anyone can make it. Why don't you stay near the teleporter?
Where is the teleporter?
Top right, where we were.
Oh, I had no idea. I didn't see it. Herp. That's okay. We're already on ha 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 ha, so it doesn't really matter.
It does. It actually does keep getting worse.
Really?
Yeah. The damage in life does keep increasing.
Oh.
It's just not quantified by the difficulty block.
I did not know that was a thing.
Although at this rate, we might as well wait for the imps.
Yep.
Instead of having to deal with
them. I'll save my unused for the imps. Why not? Yep. I like how the only characters alive are robots.
Robots inherit the curse. How many infusions you get?
I'm up to 3.
Okay.
Hapu?
I was going to take a clover, but if you need a Hapu...
I don't care. I don't have a Hapu, but if you want clovers, let's go for it to help
farm
out.
You said you didn't care.
So. I said I didn't care.
Yep. Oh,
I'm gonna get wrecked. 700
You're
HP though.
Me.
Do you guys get a lot of horizontal tearing?
Nope.
No.
No.
Yeah. Oh god, we got the big ghosts.
We got what? Oh. Oh, great.
Oh, up top.
Yeah.
I didn't see one spawn. I was like, what did you die to?
I don't even know how I died.
Yeah, like I said, I think we got to the point where if you don't have what we have already, you're not going to make it any further, so... Should just finish this out as quick as possible.
I did not realize that I am faster than you.
Yeah, by default.
Oops, wrong key. I guess the safest place to stand is right here.
Yep, against these guys.
Oh, don't do that, stupid move, Ritz. Don't do that. Don't do that.
I was wondering how you got up here. I was like, how do we call them jumping?
Hammer time, man. And of course, I'm locked out, so I can't... I can't recover right now. Alright, go to the next one.
Gotta hit it. You know?
I'm locked out now. I can't punch.
How can the...
Oh, I know. It wasn't... I tried to hit it in passing, and I couldn't do it. Is that healing you?
What?
My shrooms. Oh, God. That hurt.
I doubt it.
What is that regen?
Regen. Oh, damn, that's the bad one.
Out of combat?
Yeah, you want the green vial in the top left, the first item it spots on.
Oh, I didn't realize that was also a light.
Yeah.
Shit. What does that do? I forget.
I don't know.
Is he? Wait, why is he at 0 hit points?
Cause you bugged out.
Great. I don't know how close we are to killing him at all.
Yeah, mine says that too.
Says you're at 0?
Yeah. Oh, now it updated.
Did he shadow because of that?
That's my oil effect.
Oh.
He doesn't shadow.
Oh, there's his health. Alright. How do you get the golden chest in the map Risk of Rain?
I don't know, actually. I thought it was a hidden area, like a passage you can get to.
You're talking about the bottom right?
There's one on the left that can spawn.
I don't know. No clue.
Like in between the pillars? Like, I can't figure out how to get to that one. I've been told it's like you have to have jumps and get to a certain thing and it's a hole in the wall.
Yeah.
But it's not visible. It's not a visible hole, so... But I've never been able to
get
in.
One of the funniest things about this is that Handy... Hey, I got a drone!
Yep.
I get one drone, and I used it. Ah! I'm glad you're doing that. I have two drones! Alright, I hit Providence with them. I have two more drones! Can pop you up too. I will admit, fighting Providence with Handy is kind of rewarding. knowing that you can pop him up the same way he pops you up. Does he spawn more of those tanks?
No.
Ah! Damn it. You got this. Shit. Great. Panic mines. Come here. Come to me. Nice. Come on. Nice, nice. Does damaging his shadow do anything?
It kills it. Huh. It has its own health bar.
I don't see it.
You don't, but it has its own health. Because he spawns two shadows throughout the game, and you can get two of them at once, and it's kind of crappy if you do.
So, ideally, you're supposed to kill
him. Right, right.
That's so funny to pop him up before he does his point blank attack. Ooh. Come here, I got my drones. I'll fight you.
Anyway.
Oh my gosh. And that's where the artifact of origin. This is the first time ever beating the game as Handy, and again, it's an artifact run. Granted, I got resurrected, you know, like 7 times.
What would you do without me?
Die about 7 or 8 or 9 times. And then quit playing Handy. I still stand by my position that Handy is garbage.
Of course he is.
So,
yeah, we got no good enemies on the front. Anything.
Yeah, no trash. So, Mini Hamza wants to join us if we play another. Otherwise, we can do HOTS. I don't care.
It's up to y'all. Although,
alright.
I'm kind of burned out on
the roar.
Yeah.
Yeah, we've kind of been playing quite a bit of roar tonight. So, sorry, Hamza. Maybe next time. I'll go ahead and send you a Steam invite, and if I'm on again, just hit me up with a message and we'll.
I'm at 180 hours played of it, so
I'm
getting
play
up
WoW.
Yeah,
or anyways,
I've played this a lot.
If you just whisper me your Steam account, I'll add you.
Let's see. What is Dual Buddy's battle tag?
Huh? Oh, the new guy's battle tag?
It is Krypton, CRYPTON, number sign 1234.
Okay, sit.
Pretty sure we're gonna play Heroes of the Storm next. And I don't know if I'm gonna stream that.
I wouldn't.
Is Mr. R still with us?
I'm here, but I don't have HOTS.
See how long it would take you to install real quick.
Okay.
It is free. So there's that.
Yeah.
This computer runs awful with those games anyway.
Well, that's Blizzard, so.
They
might do alright.
Hamza, does your character have a pyro for a symbol? Because there's about, I don't know. Oh, wait, here we go. Also known as Hamza. That's the one from Ontario. Great. Now everyone who ever watches this may know your ID.
Damn it, now he's making me want a Cuban sandwich.
A Cuban sandwich?
Yes.
Yep. So, apologies. We will be playing Heroes of the Storm now. So, thanks for watching. Have I had what before?
Which one's the Cuban?
Roast pork, ham, cheese and mustard. pickles are optional.
Maybe, but it would
and
be without
the
mustard.
And then they warm it up in a sandwich press.
Yeah.